she knows he has power. He will be able to face a God. The God may find him guilty, and he may have to go to jail. But if he doesn't step down, the next move is to have a vote of non-confidence. For the vote of non-confidence to succeed, I'm no MP who are true to the party. I support the vote of non-confidence. After the vote of non-confidence, Najib's government will fall. But the next government would still be PM government. Because PN still has the majority. Well, you should support your MP. Tell them, if you don't support the non-confident motion, we will not elect you as MP.